How will our electricity system be different in the future?
The demand for energy is changing in society. Where it comes from, what energy is for.
I think the grid, as it moves forward, it certainly needs more interactivity, more interconnectivity.
And that requires understanding what energy really is and how do we think about it.
The living grid is a way of conceptualizing our energy future, learning from complex systems in nature.
We talk about the future of energy as being decentralized, democratized, decarbonized, and we're forgetting that we're part of a planetary system that's all of these things already.
How do we completely, radically rethink our energy system so that it reflects more accurately nature's design?
It's almost like a forest. What are all those interconnectivities that we have?
Which can provide us with new ideas and solutions that we haven't thought of.
Why reinvent the wheel when there's billions of years of R&D to learn from?
We do things to manage the timing of demand in much cleverer ways.
We as consumers in the future will have adapted our behaviour so that we are following the available supply of energy.
We are building in the capability to be adaptive and responsive in our use of energy, making it more efficient and lower carbon.
There's a particular role for businesses and communities right now to pave the way.
Corporates like ourselves have got an important role to play in evolving that network by changing how we use energy and how we participate in the system.
It's a huge leadership opportunity for businesses to contribute towards the shift in our energy culture.
I think we're seeing the start of an evolution.
We can now be much more participatory to be part of this energy sharing economy.
Businesses are going to play a much bigger role than they've ever done before, and we will have to be much more flexible and innovative.